Some sad news to end with. Former Republic of Ireland assistant manager Maurice Setters has died aged 83. Setters had a playing career with Manchester United in the 1960s, but for Irish soccer supporters, he will always be associated with the glory years in the late 80s and 90s when, of course, he was Jack Charlton's right-hand man.